Welcome students, let's start practice set 4.1 in that example number 1. In this example, we have to construct triangle PUR. In that, base of that triangle is given and one base angle as well as sum of the two sides of that triangle is given. If you draw a rough figure, then we can draw the given triangle accurate. Then let's start the construction. In that, the first step is to draw the base of that given triangle. Draw the segment having length 4.2 cm. This is segment QR. Its length is 4.2 cm, which is the base of the triangle. Then next step is to draw the angle Q. That is, draw ray QD. For that, add this protractor like this. Here is the zero. Angle is of 40°. Draw this ray. This is your ray QD. Fix here point D. Or locate the point D. This is ray QD, which makes an angle of 40° with the base. Then we have to fix point S. For that, take 8.5 cm distance in your compass. Taking Q as a center, draw R. This is your point S. And this distance is 8.5 cm. Then join these points S and R. Means here we have to draw the segment SR. Next step is to construct perpendicular bisector of the segment SR. For that, again take your compass. Take more than half distance of the segment SR and draw two arcs on both sides of this segment like this. Then take S as a center, draw another which intersects this first one. Then join these point of intersection of these two arcs. Now here, the point of intersection of this ray QS and this perpendicular bisector, suppose this is the point P. Then draw segment PR. This is your required angle PUR.